Hello everybody, we are here in Poland in, on the golf course Gradigolf. Third time here in Poland for the Polish Open. This year we had 146 starters competing in the third level European Tour. And it was a very nice tournament. We had perfect conditions, great weather. Today is the final day, which 46 players competing after the cut. And of course, in this time of the season is a crucial moment for the leading players of the Tour in order to secure a Tour card for the Challenge Tour next year. We always love to be here in Poland. It's a very friendly country. We're always welcomed. And of course, we are very happy that John Deere supported this tournament this year. And of course, as well as Gradigolf Club and the Polish PGA.